Oh.
You know what? You should have named her Ellie.